Some patients who enter Stormont Vail's new emergency department might travel one floor up to the new clinical decision unit.
These are patients who present to the emergency room and who would require further observation and further tests, which would require them to stay longer than an hour or two in the ER.
Dr. Oriel Tan says not only will it make the patients and their families more comfortable while they wait for lab results or treatments to take effect, moving them out of the ER means the space and staff are available to care for other patients.
The ER will be less congested when that happens, and then the waiting time will be much less for people who come into the ER because those who will stay longer are out there and here in the clinical decision unit.
Patients will spend less than 24 hours in the clinical decision unit, then either be admitted to the hospital or released. Stormont's hospitalists will oversee the care, an added plus should the patient end up needing to stay at the hospital.
Being a hospitalist, we're here full-time 24/7. And the patient, when he comes in, we're able to continue on with their care until they get discharged from the hospital. And that continuity of care helps in expediting their care and giving them the best care we can provide.